It's time for some treasure hunting, Trigger.
Oh boy, I'm excited.
Hey, stop screwing around.
Don't be such a hothead, Hoosian. We all know what'll happen if we screw up.
This is Patrol Aircraft Sector 1. We're deploying the Sona Buoy Barrier. We're all prepared to buy the farm, and that's why there's so many of us. According to calculations, just one needs to fly to locate it.
Those aren't the sort of calculations we like, are they, Trigger?
Damn right. Same for the rest of us, too.
They're here as predicted. Detecting hostiles. They're definitely aircraft from the Alicorn.
Trigger, you take the lead. The patrol aircraft must be protected. All aircraft, follow Trigger.
We'll come.
Understood.
Understood.
Roger.
Understood.
Strider 2, engaging.
Strider 3, engaging.
Cyclops 2, engaging.
They must have been waiting for us in the air.
Cyclops 4,
engaging. There's a question. How many aircraft can Alicorn carry?
20 to 30, depending on the type of aircraft. But it's unconfirmed intel. Could be more. With 3 strikes, you can reduce them to a single digit.
Nah, we can reduce them even more.
Not sure it's because of Trigger, but those are calculations I do like.
Know the answer soon enough.
Submarines are not water. They're using pilots as sacrificial lambs, just like with their UAVs.
20% of your boost drop.
We're detecting additional UAVs. Intercept them.
So there were more hiding.
Trigger, can you get them?
I bet that one hurt.
Keep hostiles far from the patrol aircraft. Breaking. Enemy has a lock.
Do it. I captain was up to no good.
Situation report. Debris from the downed aircraft is landing in the water.
Let me know when the bodies, I mean the debris, stops raining.
Fire at everything we've got as soon as we find that sub. We've only got one chance.
Target is down.
You have a moment.
What's up?
It's a demonstrative clash. People are running away. There's lots of signs held up. Look at the banners flying in the air. We're advertising drones.
What? You're an Elred?
Well, yeah, I live here. I haven't seen patrol or guidance in the street either.
I meant, why aren't you running?
Hey, you guys aren't running, are you?
Damn right.
Running? Wait, yes, those drones are running away.
What do you mean?
I'll call you back. Alex, I need you to check something.
Our ghost pal is in a tight spot. Prioritizing the ones close to the patrol aircraft.
Strider 1, it's launched.
Strider 1, locked on target.
Okay, locker quiet. Fire it.
Let me now open this guy up.
Missile launched.
Mark 2!
Nice kill, Trigger. The patrol aircraft can continue now.
Won't be able to defend.
45% of vulnerable drop. Shut up! We're falling out of the sky! We're their escort. Steal them with your body.
What's all right?
I'm on my target tail. Enemies locked on. Breaking. Bandit has fired a missile at me.
Strider 1, missile launched.
So what if the calculations say we only need one of them? There are people aboard those planes.
Yeah, but we're gonna make sure it doesn't come to that.
Locked on. Firing!
Cyclops 2. Box 2.
Dodged it!
Strider 1, missile away.
Missile.
UAV destroyed.
How are you? Are you still in this? This one's wide open.
We're dead. The hostiles are coming after us.
They're coming after our patrol aircraft, all right.
Hostile confirmed down.
Dodge it, though. Three strikes got our back.
Trigger, the other guys are standing their ground, but in the end, it comes down to you. Do us proud.
70% of Sona Buoy dropped.
Just a little more.
All aircraft be advised. Our radars picked up new hostiles.
go back underwater where you came from. I got a bandit on lock.
Strata 1, target acquired.
Breaking! Get him off!
Situation normal. Should we clear the baffles, Captain?
They won't chase by sea. Pursuers will be airborne.
Enemy missile inbound. Prepare for impact.
Shit! Hold on tight, guys!
No
problem. They must be very frustrated right now. It's nearly impossible to find us in these open seas.
Come if you dare, three strikes.
Damn it! They aren't meant to fly when we haven't secured air superiority! Confirming new hostiles.
We've lost the tackle!
Our patrol aircraft are under attack.
Okay, I'm right behind you. I got a bandit
on lock. Not bad.
Mayday.
Patrol down. Protect the remaining aircraft.
No more on my watch.
Strata 1, missile launched. Chaff and flares are running low.
Box 2.
Strata 1, missile launched.
Retrieve the chief to Perseverance and Perseverance he will.
Good work. All syllables drop. Barrier complete. Analysis complete. Data will meet the Alicorn's navigable zone.
Roger that. Displaying the search area on your radar map. The Alicorn's somewhere inside that ring. Activating the MAD. Do you see the waveform indicator above your HUD? Fly over the search area and look for a location that induces a change in the waveform.
We're treasure hunting for real, huh?
All aircraft except Trigger, you're on contingent combat air patrol.
Go, Trigger! Leave these chumps to us!
It's so much easier if you can see.
The NAD won't function at high speeds. Fly slower than 800 kilometers an hour.
Splashed!
Titanium hulls even leave magnetic footprints?
With its size, it would be impossible not to. All the deperming measures in the world won't change that.
The lower you fly, the wider the detection radius of the MAD. Be sure to fly low.
Come on, Sharky. Where are you?
Trigger, you need to slow down. Okay, Trigger. Your MAD's getting something. The waveform on your HUD should have peaked. Turn and fly in the direction where the waveform peaks.
How did that huge thing hide from us all this time?
Trigger, your MAD is showing a stronger reaction. The Alicorn must be near.
You've set the hook. Now you just have to reel it in.
The submarine may be huge, but it's still gonna be like looking for a needle in a haystack.
Picking up a magnetic signature. Signature lost. I'm seeing strong noise in the MAD signal.
Shit. They predicted that we'd lose the MAD. Seems like this is our contingency.
Continuing to the source of the noise in the ocean surface. It's likely similar to a buoy.
I don't have a window, so I don't know about buoys, but I'm detecting strong radio sources.
Correct. That's it.
Sending the location of the jamming devices. Destroy them.
Trigger, let's destroy the jamming buoys. They think those cheap toys will help them escape our net. What the? A huge explosion just went off underwater!
Explosion? Control aircraft, what's happening underwater?
Underwater listening is impossible. We're only hearing it for a second.
The Alicorn's still losing those recovery. Head out at full speed.
Destroy the jamming buoys before the enemy submarine escapes.
Full speed ahead.
Aye, sir. Don't let him get away!
trigger. I'm sending you the search area. Don't let it get away.
The Alicorn has almost reached the trench. Time's running out.
Hurry.
It's okay. Trigger's already on the hunt.
Confirming more hostile UAVs. They just launched from the Alicorn.
He can launch them underwater?
If you can splash even one, it'll be that much easier for Trigger.
Strider, Cyclops, we don't have much time left.
Don't you worry. Trigger will find it.
Trigger's given me so much cover and I still... Shit, I'm just pathetic.
Double time at Trigger. Count on it.
Think we can find it? This is pretty tough.
Let's do this!
Skalt, I need you to take care of those guys.
No way you won't pick up a huge steel whale. Look harder.
It's a race against time now.
You've reeled it in. Positive hit on the MAD.
That's it!
Strider 1 found the submarine Alicorn.
Yeah! All that flying around paid off.
We ain't done yet. Give it the finishing blow.
Target coordinates acquired. Coordinates re-entered.
Commence preparations to fire the
VL-ASROC. VL-ASROC ready for launch.
Line of fire is clear.
Ready.
Fire all missiles!
Fire!
Missile away.
All anti-submarine missiles launched.
Report the results.
Damaged. It won't be able to dive like that.
Yes!
All right!
All right!
All aircraft, cease fire.
That's a con man talking. I should know.
Let's just sink it.
Negative. We cannot attack those that have surrendered. It's a breach of international law.
I repeat, we surrender.
What do we do?
Weapon use is prohibited.
Why hold international law so dearly? We'll no longer be soldiers the moment we don't. Then I'll happily quit my career.
Do not attack.
Intelligence Agency. Captain, we've already jammed your terminal guidance system over ORED. Your shot will miss the mark.
Let me tell you a story. Back when I was a government officer, I had to aim at an enemy ship 30 kilometers away in the middle of a storm. The seas were rough that day, and still I landed one of the two shots.
Here's a question. Was your plan elegant? The answer is yes. At least until three strikes ruined it.
What do you know of beauty?
They have no intention to surrender. Stop them, Trigger!
Hit the barrel, Trigger! Hurry!
Wait, Trigger!
Stop attacking immediately!
Charge up! Target is the OCM capital of Warren! To take the lives of 1 million people 5,000 kilometers away from the
OCM! It fired!
It's okay! The shell will miss!
That's a blatant violation of orders, you dumbass!
Open the next shell!
Aye, sir. All aircraft, destroy the Alicor.
We'll go.
All right.
We'll go. We'll go. Understood.
Aim for the base of the rail cannon.
FCS error! Can't raise the elevation of the barrel!
Three strikes in the sky is a sign of an alien! Captain! All speed ahead! Flood the Aptrin tanks!
Turn the bubble to gas first!
And that'll give the gun the elevation it needs!
Don't you see three strikes? 10 million lives will be saved at the cost of a mere million lives.
Flyer, you just want to kill people.
We won't let you. All right!
Target hit. Target hit.
Oh yeah, that's the stuff, Trigger.
Confirming explosion. The rail cannon's been destroyed.
Yeah, baby.
Hull is severely damaged. No, it's completely split in two.
She really pulled it off.
And that's our final answer.
Objects in the waves. I don't think there are any survivors, Wiseman.
Copy that. The enemy submarine has been destroyed. Operation is complete.
That was unbelievable. Just all of it.
That's right. Yeah.
There are some who send those around them to their doom. Like Captain Mateus Torres, who was a devil incarnate. There are others. Others who show the way to everyone else. Those who stand at the forefront to cast a light. Those who follow them can't help but feel that they're in the right hands, that they'll make it. This is an era where there isn't a singular answer, like a quiz question. The the world awaits a hero to keep the torch aloft, banishing the darkness.
Quite the poet. That's a story I'm gonna have to tell my kid.
All aircraft and David, the operation is complete. Return to base and get some rest. Oh man, finally time for some munchies. Could you hand me the burger over there? Oh, and the knife and fork too, please.
Once I get back to base, I'm heading to the mess hall.
Nice kill, Trigger. Patrol aircraft can continue.
Trigger won't be able to.